Talk and Drive here, coming right back at you with another in our series of Shop Talk videos. Again, I'm going to take a minute to show you something that drive has come in. We've torn it down. Customer complaint. You know, the failure I want to show you today is one that we see quite often, really. And I don't know what's going to be the easiest way for you to see it. But this is a cam failure, all right, cam ring. And in here, this is torn up something awful. You get pistons, you get rollers, all of them showing this severe catastrophic damage. Okay? We've got all this. Now, of course, this by itself can't really be fixed. There are ways of remachining the inside of the cam. It can be ground. We may or may not do that. There's no fixing pistons and rollers that are like this, okay? So what we have to do is we'll get the parts from another drive. Some drive that maybe had an axle failure has a good cam ring. A drive that has a cam ring failure has a good axle. So you see, that's the way that we have to go with our parts. Certain parts, certain things can be remachined, can be rebuilt, can be remanufactured. If we've got a process for it, then we do it, okay? The difficult, we do right away here at TexasFinalDrive.com. It's the impossible that takes us just a wee bit longer, all right? But we're here, we're going to help you. We're going to give you our 10-step remanufacturing process. We're going to give you a 2-year warranty on your drive. So we stand behind what we're doing. If you need us, dig us up on the internet, TexasFinalDrive.com.